Okay, guys, I'm gonna tell you a wee shrimp pattern called the lava tail shrimp. Now, the hook in the vise is a size 10 partridge period double. The thread that I'm going to use to tie the fly is uni thread 80 in fire orange. So I'm just going to come in and get the thread started behind the hook. Run on a few turns of thread and remove the waist tag. Now the tag and the ribbon on the fly is going to be an oval silver tinsel. I'm going to use an oval silver tinsel in small. So I'm just going to take a length of this off. Just going to offer it underneath the shank of the hook. Keeping your oval silver tinsel underneath, then just run your thread down. Now I'm just going to bring my thread down once I let the bobbin go. It should be in line with the point of the hook. And then I'm just going to come around with four turns of the oval silver tinsel, and on the fifth turn bring it up and in between the two hooks. Now I'm going to keep it underneath, just run my thread up. I'm going to fold the oval silver tinsel back from a rib. We'll just fold that back and then we'll bring our thread back down. This is just going to be a wee slight variation on the pattern, and I'll explain that once I get up to the top of the hook, top of the fly. Now the tail on the fly is a possum. This stuff here, you can get that off Future Fly. That's where I got this from. I've had this for, geez, a long time. I've had this wee patch for. Now I'm just going to come in and trim a length of that off from the skin. Just going to remove the fluff at the bottom. Now I don't want the guard hairs in, so I'm just going to take those out. It's the longer guard hairs. Just don't want them in the fly. Now the length of the tail's up to you. I'm just going to tie mine in about twice the length of the hook over the back, and we'll just come in with a pinch and loop and a couple of turns to hold. Then I'm just going to come in and take the excess away in a bit of a tapered cup. Then I'm going to put some flesh into the tail. I'm just going to use two strands of UV micro flesh. Really shows up in the water, this stuff. Good stuff. Just offer them up. Run with a pinch and loop, turn the hole, fold the excess back, keeping hold of the excess, come in, trim it away. Now, just moisten that and leave that with this from the next fly or the wing. I'm going to trim this to just a wee bit longer than the tail. Now, the body is orange holographic tinsel. Stuff here. Just trim a length of that off. We'll offer this up to the hook. Now just offering it up. Just my side, just going to pull it into the same length that I've cut the cut ends of the opossum. And just work your thread up, tying these in. Nice and tight. Favor there, take that away, and then we can come around with our tinsel. Just get one nice tight turn at the back, and then one turn overlapping the other. Now you could put on some varnish or super glue onto the body if you're a main to. It's up to you. Remember the turn to hold, a couple of turns to secure, come in, trim away the excess, then we can bring up our rib. We're doing four turns of the oval silver tinsel or so on the body. Play around with the thread. A couple of turns to hold. And then we'll come in and trim away the excess. Next is the wing. Same stuff. Just we'll pass them again for the wing. So we'll just get enough off here to create our wing. Just clean the rubbish away from the bottom. Same again, they want to guard hers in, so I'm just going to take those out. Now this stuff here comes in a wide range of colours, so it does good stuff. Future fly, check it out. Yeah, just going to offer the tips up, make sure the red tips are coming past the bend of the hook. Just going to hold it on top. Just come around with a pinching loop. Then a couple of turns to hold. Just want to see what way I'm sitting. Okay, happy enough with that. So I'm just going to come in and trim away the excess. I'll put some more of the UV crystal flash into the wing. And you can use any flash that you've got. I think in the original pattern it was mirror flash that was used. Check it out. It's a guy called Dennis O'Toole who originally tied the lava shrimp. Good fly. Come in and trim away the excess. Yeah. Let's check the length of my flash. Just want to trim it to the length of the wing. Now at this stage you can put on excuse me, a yellow haggle and then a black haggle, then your jungle cock. What I'm going to do is just put on a dyed yellow bodger, silver bodger. But if you haven't got the silver bodger, just put on the yellow haggle, then the black in front, then your jungle cock. Right. Just going to come up, catching the tip with two turns, fold the tip back, tie up over the tip and the stem, and just come in. Just going to hold the tip, you can break it away. And I'm just going to come in with the back of my scissors, just stroke that up the stem of the haggle, and then we'll just come around with one turn in front of the other. The turns are up to you. It also depends on the quality of the haggle that you're winding. I'll put one more in, that'll do me. That's perfect. Around with the turn to hold, and then a couple of turns just to secure it all in. And then we'll come in and trim away the stem. Anything that's going forward, we'll just fold it back. Just make sure it all goes back. Get your turns of thread in front. Tidy everything up for a jungle cock. Now, two jungle cock eyes here on my desk. So, just going to clear space, just as a tanning point. Right, you're just seeing the undersides of the eyes. Just offer this up to the hook. Look around. These are just loose turns, they're not tight. Just to see what way we're sitting. Happy enough for that. So I'm going to tighten up another couple of turns down towards the eye. I'm going to fold the stems of the jungle cock back. And then just tie up over the top of those. If you can get into the habit of doing this, the jungle cock will make a far stronger fly. I'm just building up a nice bright head now. But if you get into the habit of doing this, the jungle cock will have to break off. They can't pull out. Now, keeping the thread tight, when come in, we can break away the stems now. That'll be one snap halfway up, but we'll sort that out. Just come in with our scissors here, trim that away. Now, that's the wee fly finish. We'll just come in with our whip finishing tool, just doing a whip finish. Pull the thread tight, come in. Trim away the thread. Let's see, Harbour. Harbourson. Okay, that's good. Now we'll just come in with first coat on the head. Super glue. Just on the head now, you don't want this anywhere else. Right the whole way right round, and then once that's dried I'll come in and put on a couple of coats of varnish. So there you go guys, that's just a slight variant of the Lavatiel shrimp. Good fry to have in your box. I've had a couple of fish on that before, and grilts. I've had the grilts on it. Good fry to have in your box. So listen, tie a few up, hopefully you can catch a few fish, and many thanks for watching the video.